It's a good movie, that.
It
What's
is.
better, Inf 4K?
Infinity
What's better,
War,
Infinity?
Endgame.
John Wick.
Every single time. Every single fucking time. And I need you. And I miss you. And now I wonder. Victory makes the same
Love
sound
you,
each time.
Victory screech.
Alright, that was just not me.
Flint Dicker. You left me to die.
Affirmative, I
is
did.
Is that the guy's name or the way he died?
Both.
I think you were
If I was good at this game, I'd be good at this game.
Well,
that is basically
you're right.
Another word of saying this floor is made of floor. Get the fuck off me, nerd burglar.
Someone that burgles nerds, eh?
Yes.
It's one of those weird specimens, eh?
I've heard stories, but I thought they were all legends.
I thought they were extinct by the Dark Ages. Thought the Dark Elves killed them.
Slurp.
Hi, welcome to Taco Bell. What can I get you today?
Can I get a Big
Mac?
Sorry, I can't hear you over your two kids talking in the background, so I can speak up.
Shut the fuck up, Jerry! I would like a
Especially you,
meatball.
Mackie, you fucking cunt. Can I please get
can
one
please
Big
get a
Mac
teriyaki chicken ball?
And two McChickens, please.
Can I get
can a
okay.
Big Mac in a meal and
can
just
I get
the
a McChicken
by
hold
himself,
the chicken?
Please?
Can I get a McBread?
No, you're not having chips.
Sorry, we don't have any McBread because this isn't fucking Macca's.
Alright, hold on. Let me get my order. Hold on. Can I get two number nines? A number nine large,
no, you can't,
a Matthew, number six with extra dip, a number seven, two number 45s,
can I get
one
just
with
don't
cheese,
listen to him.
Sir,
can I get
and
a bowl
large
of pizza,
soda.
Sir, please stop. Sir, we
sir,
can't get a bowl of
pizza.
This Taco Bell doesn't work off numbers. Sorry, I'm sorry.
Sir, please.
There's a tornado outside! Get the fucking defense! Sorry.
Hurricane Gay Fart is coming in.
Hurricane Gay Gary's here! Run!
Jerry, if you don't shut the fuck up, you will fucking die. Bro.
What the fuck?
That is a fucking. Consider this your final fucking warning, alright?
Jason! Jason!
Excuse
call
me,
the
sir,
cops!
Are you
there?
Sir,
yeah,
are you
I'm
there?
Here. Yeah.
You don't just disregard everything they just said. I'm
yep.
the person in charge.
Yeah.
I will be ordering
for
them.
Call the cops now. Guy's gonna kill his kid. Yeah, keep talking. Yeah. What else can I get you, sir?
Did you say something?
No, I didn't say anything, sir. I didn't say anything.
Okay.
Sir.
Okay, that's
fucking
that's
cops. Cool. Yeah,
all
if
right,
you're going.
Mackie, what would you like? Actually, no, fuck you. I don't care what you like.
He started them too.
Jerry.
Going.
Jerry. No, what's your name? Gerald.
He doesn't even remember
Gerald.
The name
Gerald.
Of his fucking kid.
It's Jerome.
Oh, your name's Jerome? Oh, sorry, I thought I mistaked you for a white person. You just said nigger. You're white. Don't ever say that again.
He's also
oh,
got a
Holy shit. That was actually... That was really loud.
Oi, Jason, he clapped one of his kids.
What did you just say?
I think his name was Jerome, but he didn't sound black.
Are you telling other people? I'm sorry, sir, but we can't order this. Fucking.
Oh, God.
Put your
enough,
foot down,
it,
I
it,
think
it,
we can
it,
outrun
them.
Well.
They got their asses. That's how it claps us.
Oh, fuck me.
Alright. Excuse me, sir. If you don't ready up, I'm going to have to start putting a beating on you. And fucking Mackie, if you do not shut the fuck up and ready up, you will... Oh, you're lucky, mate. You're a fucking lucky little guy. You were about to die.
Sir, save us!
Just disregard
I'm not paid enough for this.
Just leaves lobby. Oh my god.
Assault for assault.
My hands. They're having tremors.
You fucking kill someone at the Macca's drive-thru and get a fucking soul stone.
Just a burnt chicken nugget.
How do you get the rest?
He's like, assault for soul.
How do you get the rest?
I use the stones to destroy the stones.
They're all at different fucking
it
fast food restaurants.
Killed me.
Obviously KFC have the power stone.
You have no idea how badly I want that true heart emote, Aaron.
The which one?
True heart.
Hold on, let me have a look at it.
You have no idea how badly
true
I want
heart.
That.
Of course you do.
I'm literally 50 V-Bucks away from being able to get it. I'm sad. So sad. Man, where the fuck's Tim? Tim would fucking buy that true heart.
We told you, he's like Melbourne.
Nigga, I fucking know. I was making a fucking joke.
Yeah, because Corey knows that Tim would buy it for him. Like last time. Corey's like, oh, I really want that skin, but I can't get any money. Corey goes, wait, hold on. And looks at it and it's there. And Tim's like, you're welcome. And then he goes, you're a mad lad. Straight up, Tim just fucking buys it for him and sends it to him.
Well before 5 o'clock, just to start.
Aaron.
Yeah?
Do you remember asking?
Oh, wow. Man. That hurts.
I'll see you in about 5 days, boys.
It was just there for the take.
Yeah.
I'll see you in about 5 days.
Aww, oh, no, what the fuck? No!
Oh my god! Yeah, that's going straight to the safe bank. I'm stopping right now and saving that. That's wicked.
Oh, wow.
As soon as he cut off, I knew that he left.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, how do you know that Wayne died?
I don't.
The fact that it's so quiet too is so good.
That's why I did it. That's why I did it.
Yeah, let's stay quiet. Guys. Stay frost.
I can't stop. Right, I can't stop. There we go.
You know, you kept dancing. I'm gonna leave you.
I'm gonna hold him off again.
Why are you T-posing?
Shut up, I'm gonna hold him off. He can't touch you now.
So far.
Ooh, smooth, ooh, yeah. Ooh, party
Oh, you lucky move, boy!
Oh. Ah! What'll it be, fellas? Mutton? Or ketchup?
Ketchup! Fuck!
You sound like Wayne fell over and Corey laughed.
It wasn't because I hit my leg. For some reason, my hand skimmed off my leg and then hit my table.
I need you right now.
I'm above you.
Mustard
I need you to
or
come
ketchup?
To me. I see you just gliding down.
Yeah, I thought.
No, don't do that. Don't do that. Go.
Don't do that.
To that one. Like, okay, yep. Yes? Oh, okay.
Ah!
That was close.
He's like, Aaron, don't break through that wall, go through that way. I go, okay. So I go that way and get gunned down by a guy with a shotgun. It was the worst experience of my life. And I've been to the fucking Cavalier wine mixer.
Come down the stairs.
A fucking Catalina wine mixer.
Aaron, bud, you need to come down one more level.
Fuck the stairs. What the fuck? How are you... Corey, you... Now I'm trapped in here too. Corey, we're gonna... Corey, there's not...
No.
Oh,
you're trapped
no.
in there without
no.
me.
No! Don't do this, come on. Come on, Dylan.
Bah,
Dylan,
bitch.
No! You son of a bitch.
Wait, Aaron, look at this.
No.
You like that?
You didn't even do anything, you just stood there and died. You're like, Aaron, look at this. I go, yeah? Die. Oh, fucking hell.